Man, they've been missing a lot of good shots.